Lion, no one sell me comic book. Come buy a book for me. Come broke and me want some money. Come on, my friend, yo. Buy a Black Star Lion. When me want some money, yo. Keisha, no. Me want sell one book, you see. Look on that, there was 003. Oh no, 000. Open the door, where we go, yo. Singing next thing, in a vancity, them a run peer thing. Bing a bing bing, bling a blang blang. Dip on the thing like cling a clang clang. I was joking around, y'all. Anyway, Black Star Lion, Rasta Comics, you know what it is. Dreadnoughts, Dreadlocks, Mighty Clayon Morris. Hello, my friends. I am here today to show you the number one book in Vancouver. Anyway, we're gonna continue. So, what we're saying is, Black Star is such wonders, you know. Took us many years to work on such things. I don't know if you've seen the face or you're seeing my face. But anyway, so we're starting like that, right? And what I'm going to do is, I'm not going to really tell you too much. I'm just going to flip through and explain the story a little bit without reading the story. So this is about a young boy who is 17 years old named Isaac. Isaac Lion, meaning L-Y-O-N. Correct. So we're going to continue on. We're going to flip. Javante's talking shit. I might have to smack him later, but we're going to smack him right now. Anyway, as we go on, we can see there might be a little bit of pornographic things going on in the background. You can see naked girls and girls' big bums.
Oh, I see.
You know what I mean? Right there.
Oh,
right?
That's awesome.
And I'm thinking, like, it's a wonderful day, right? But then, boom! You know what I'm saying? Botox shan pop up! And everybody like, yo, what's going on? You know what I mean? Man's like, yo, dog. With somebody coming at the door. But he looked like Sharky went and pissed himself. So everybody's like, they were quite happy. And so he peed himself. It wasn't a good day. Boom! Bombaras katahuda tahuda! Cuttiy, I want the bomba Cuttiy do. You're dead. Right? So anyways, we're gonna stop there because this book is just too unique. And if you really want to read this book, what you wanna do is buy the book. Now you see, price range is $8.99. Shit ain't cheap, shit expensive, but we put in work. You understand? We put in extra work. So what we have to do now? Put the book down and say, Hasta la vista! Good day!
And remember to go to the Rusty Comics page and order our books.
Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe.
And like,
peace out.
Leave a comment. Don't leave a comment. Maybe leave a comment.
Huh? Say it again? Comment? What do you say?
Comment. Leave a comment.
Don't leave a comment. You know that?
Have a
don't
good
come
day.
In. Leave a comment. Good night, Mike.
Bye bye.